Professor Beach with a great beach tip here today. I'm on the Gulf of Mexico on Lido Beach near Sarasota. One thing I always do when I go to the beach is take a bunch of Ziploc bags when I travel. I usually carry my passport in a Ziploc bag. That doesn't get all sweaty and hot and dirty. But also, for your flip camera or your camera, a Ziploc bag is great. So I'll take it out, take some pictures, take some shots. Back in the Ziploc bag keeps everything clean. So when you're on the beach, take some Ziploc bags. I know that's simple, but you might not think about it. Ziploc bags are great for lots of things. Professor Beach here on Lido Beach in Sarasota, Gulf of Mexico.